The son of a cowboy has arrived.
This kid has talent.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton.
You know, I see a lot of potential in this kid, but all he does is talk about his dad.
It's called respecting your elders, Saxton. It's good to see Orton looking up to the legends of WWE.
Survived the perils that lurked within the Valley of Death. Orton took down the dead man with the exact precision you expect from the Viper.
Well, we know two things. One, this was an incredible victory by Randy Orton. Two, you can't kill what's already dead. Rest assured, guys.